Hi, this is John, and this is week 116 of Dot Dreams Epilogue 4.
Brave Eduardo.
Now, this week I've done quite a lot, so I'm gonna do a quickie wiki licky micky ficky. So I've actually done all the interiors, so this time including the tavern. I think last week there were a couple I missed, so now it's done. Bear Eyes are now fixed, they use new spells, but they also fight much better, they use cooler abilities, and they have completely new animations if they use different weapons. I had someone read through our Kickstarter grammar, so now the Kickstarter grammar is a lot better, and I feel a lot better showing this to the public. I've also redid all the Kickstarter banners because Alan gave me an earful and a lot of criticisms. We discovered a lot of bugs while working on all the equipment builds, and Drew fixed all of it, so I think next week we'll be able to finish more of that. We looked through a lot of trailers, and now we have finally finalized a script and a foundation of how we're going to do our trailer. That includes what's the structure of the trailer and what we're probably going to write for a voice actor to voice out. Suction and Drew have been working together to make sound effects for Eduardo when he walks on different materials. That's going to add a lot to the RPG. Matt is still working on the music. Let's hope there's more completing this week. That'll be it, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.
It's not often that someone comes along who is a true fan and listens to the end. You are both. You shall find us here.